I received a gift, these swords from a fan and a friend. The real deal, just like my counterparts. Yeah, it's pretty long. It's not bad. It's pretty sharp though, but I like it. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, same thing with this one too. Yeah, because one of my friends at work, they were inspired by my ninja capability. So he decided to give me his true ninja blade. Yeah. Not bad though. Not bad. So I decided to call this a twin sword practice. See what I can do with twin katanas. Yeah. Sure gave me a workout, that's for sure. Yeah. It's good to have my own swords. And I should thank my friend up. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm only doing best with one sword. Oh yeah, that felt good. It kind of makes me look like Leo DiNardo from Ninja Turtles. Yeah. Well, I like him. That sure was a good workout. Yeah.
Yeah. Man. Man, they're so nice and shiny. Yeah. Now I got the whole set. Like, my full ninja gear and the swords. So I'm ready to do some battle sometime. Yeah. Man. It's been a while since I tested out some real swords back in 2009. It was at my counterpart cousin's house. So, yeah. Anyway, yeah, it's getting hot outside, so there's no need to be in my full ninja gear, that's for sure. So anyway, like, comment, or subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. See ya.